everyone, and here's our devotional for Tuesday, September 25th, 2018. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Psalms 23:5, NIV. When I am surrounded by enemies, the Lord makes a way for me to overcome them. As the shepherd anoints the sheep's head with oil so that he does not get burned by the scorching sun, the Lord fills me with his Holy Spirit so that I do not get burned by the fiery trials that I face. I am so full of the good things that the Lord gives me that I cannot help but tell others about him so that their cups can overflow too. Where I got that from about this, the sheep, the putting the oil on the sheep's head so it doesn't get scorched, there's a book by W. Philip Keller, and I love that bird. It's called A Shepherd Looks at Psalm 23, and it's really awesome. I've read it 1,000 times, and I'll read it 1,000 more times probably. But yeah, I learned a lot about why, you know, David says certain things. It's pretty cool. But I'm so grateful for that. I'm so glad that, you know, the Holy Spirit is our oil, so to speak. Praise God. So, may the Lord bless you all and be with you till tomorrow.